two, one.
First, the robot dances for the master. Then the master decides if the dance is good or not. If he dances well, then the master says yes, and the helper robot takes the master back to his chamber. If he dances badly, then the master says no, and the helper robot pushes the dancer off the edge of the dance floor.